Everybody is kung fu fighting. Your mind becomes fast as lightning. Although the future is a little bit frightening, But the life that you're riding, you're a diamond in the... Hi kids, how are you? I hope you've all had a great week, and I hope you're looking forward to today's kids' church. Well, what do you think? I hope you should all get your outfits on. What am I? A ninja? And what are ninjas there? They're fuck Hi-YAH!
The enemy meant for evil, and he turned it for good. Hello East Point Kids, and welcome to the East Point School of Ninja. We are going to show you this morning some of the techniques we practice at the school. Let me introduce you first to Daniel-san. Daniel-san, say hello to the East Point Kids.Daniel-san is going to demonstrate the ninja punch which is highly effective for making firewood. This is Loren-san with Rokko-san. Loren-san is training Rokko-san to be a ninja attack dog.AT Ninja School We Practice Speed, Agility, Balance, and Accuracy. So we have developed a special assault course to test and practice all of these skills. This is something you can do at home. Using whatever you've. Loren-san and Daniel-san are going to show us now how they dance our assault course.Daniel-san is the winner of our assault course. Have fun trying this at home East Point Kids. But be careful. And remember, if you are as big as Loren-san, you might need a bigger chair to climb under.
Having respect for the Lord leads to life. Then you will be content and free from trouble.Proverbs 19, verse 23.
Hi everybody, thanks for joining us today. Why don't you give us all a wave in the comments below just so that we know who's watching with us today. That would be great. Now, if I said the word ninja, what would you think of? Maybe you would think of a cartoon character or somebody on TV. Or maybe you would think of a traditional ninja, one of the ones that dressed in a black outfit and a black mask and had all the weapons. But when I think of the word ninja, I think of the word wisdom, because ninjas were trained to be wise and they had to be patient and consider all their options. And although they maybe moved quickly, they didn't actually strike quickly, they thought about it quite a lot.So I wanted us to spend some time today and just look at the word wisdom, because when we're talking about our emotions the last few weeks, you know, we talked about being sad last week. This week we're talking about being angry. And whenever we think about being angry, we never really think about wisdom, do we? But actually God has given us so much wisdom so that we can control our anger, so that we can really think about things a bit like the ninjas, where although they look like they act quicklyThey actually think about it slowly and they think about all their options. They're trained to be wise, so therefore they don't react in anger. Now, if you have a Bible with you, you can turn with me. But if you don't, it's okay. The verse will come up on the screen. And it's in Proverbs 14, verse 1. And it says, "The wise woman builds her house, but with her own hands the foolish one tears hers down." And then in verse 7 of the same chapter, it says, "Stay away from a fool, for you will not find knowledge on their lips." And I think that is really important whenever we do think of anger. You know, the Message version of the Bible says, escape quickly from the company of fools. They are a waste of your time and a waste of your words. I think it's really important that it says, escape quickly. Because sometimes we can rush into things, can't we? If we don't think about it, we can get angry very easily. And especially at the minute, you know, we're spending a lot of time with our family. And you know what? You love your family, don't you? But sometimes, whenever you spend too much time with people, you get a little bit annoyed, don't you? You want to spend some time on your own and you want to see your friends, and you can get annoyed very easily. But God says in the Bible to have wisdom. And if people don't have wisdom, to walk away from the escape quickly. Because whenever we act in anger, it doesn't really give the best results, sure it doesn't. You know, some of the ninjas, if they reacted quickly and in anger, they wouldn't have got the results that they got. You know, God says respond in patience. Think about something. Calm down before you react. And that comes from wisdom. And our memory verse today is, have respect for the Lord. Then you will be content and free from trouble. And I put that memory verse together with this because I thought, you know, whenever we think about wisdom, it comes from God, doesn't it? So if we have respect for God and respect for his people, so we love his people, we love our brothers, we love our sisters, we love our mum or dad, etc. Then what leads us away from trouble? We don't have to try and run away from them because we're acting the way that we should around them. So whenever you feel a little bit angry in the next wee while, whether it be even after this video, just remember them verses in the Bible where God talks about having wisdom. And think about a ninja, think about how quickly they may move, but they really think about what they're doing, don't they? So I want you all to be like ninjas this week, where, do you know what, it may look like you're acting quickly, it may look like you're doing lots of crazy stuff, but actually inside here, you're really thinking about it, and you're using your wisdom that God has placed inside you. And wisdom is something that might take a little work, but if you pray every day and ask God for wisdom, God will give it to you. You know, sometimes if you're not sure about how to deal with your anger, because you know, anger is an emotion and we can all feel it, and that's okay, but God doesn't want us to stay angry. So just pray every day to God that God will help us with our anger. So God will give you the wisdom to control that. So have a great week, and remember, be like ninjas.
Okay, happy 3rd birthday to East Point. Been going for 3 years now, so that's good, and hopefully we'll all get back together again really soon to celebrate. But for today's craft, we're going to make a ninja, and we're going to use a toilet roll holder, okay? We're going to use a toilet roll holder, some paint, lollipop sticks, rubber band, and back felt tip. Okay, so we're going to draw on to the cardboard a little rectangle for the ninja's face. Okay, so you take your pen, draw a little rectangle, and colour in some circles for eyes. And then we're going to colour in another little rectangle for eyebrows. And you can light one up if you want. So he's looking a bit confused. Little line for his face. Okay, and then the next bit that we're going to do is we're going to paint the toilet roll. Okay, so we're just going to leave this bit empty, okay, and we're just going to paint around the whole surface of the toilet roll then, okay? So get a paintbrush, paint on it, and then we're just going to paint the whole toilet roll, okay? So, and to put my hand inside the toilet roll, it means that you get a bit less paint on your own hands. You just want to have the ninja completely covered then, okay, and then you'll just leave that to dry for a bit. Okay, so when it's drying then, you want to get your little lollipop sticks and put a little bit of blue tack on it just to secure it, and then stick it to the other one and just make like a little X. sticks, okay? So for his little nunchucks. And then you're going to get your elastic band, and when your toilet roll is dry, then you'll just secure this around it, okay? So here's one I've left to dry, and I'm just going to get the lollipop sticks, press them together, my elastic band, and then just going to secure it on. There you have your little ninja. So hopefully you guys can do this at home, and whenever you do, just post it up on the East Point Kids Facebook page so that we can all see. Take care and see you soon. Bye.
Anything new? I've just got something to tell you. Come on. Oops, I forgot to tell you. Bye, bye, bye. Kids Church.
Bye.
MC Mikey. MC Ray Ray. Boom,